everybody. My name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Today we are going to read about marriage in the Holy Bible. In the New Testament of the Holy Bible, Ephesians chapter 5, verse 21. Submitting ourselves one another in the fear of our Lord God Jehovah. Wives, submit yourselves unto your own husbands as unto the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. For the husband is the head of the wife, even as Jesus Christ of Nazareth is the head of the church, or Jesus' people here in this planet earth. And Jesus is the Savior of the body of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Therefore, as the church or Jesus' people is subject unto Jesus Christ of Nazareth, so the wives be to their own husbands in everything. Verse 25, husbands, love your wives, even as Christ Jesus of Nazareth also loved us all, the church, and gave yourself for us all, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Verse 26, that Jesus Christ of Nazareth may sanctify and cleanse us all with the washing of the water by the word, your word, Jesus, and by your blood we are clean. Verse 27, that Jesus might present us all to himself, to you, Jesus, a glorious church, not having spot or wrinkle or any such thing, but that we should be holy and without blemish, or without sin, iniquity, transgression. By the blood of Jesus and by the word of Jesus we have been cleaned. Verse 28, so ought men to love their wives as their own bodies. He that loveth his wife loveth himself. Verse 29, for no man ever yet hated his own flesh, but nourisheth and cherisheth it, even as the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, for us all, Jesus' church. Verse 30, for we are members of Jesus' body, of Jesus' flesh, and of Jesus' bones. Verse 31, for this cause shall a man leave his father and mother, and shall be joined unto his wife, and they two shall be one flesh. 32, this is a great mystery, but I speak concerning Christ Jesus of Nazareth, and the church of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. All people in heaven above, here on planet earth, and those who are in hell below, all saved by the blood of Jesus, cleaned by the blood of Jesus, and by the word of Jesus. Jesus speaks to us every day now in a man. Also let us turn to the book of Hebrews chapter 13, verse 4. Marriage is honorable in all people, and the bed undefiled, but whoremongers and adulterers God will judge. Let us also turn to the book of Revelation chapter 19, verse 7. Let us be glad and rejoice and give honor to Jesus, for the marriage of the Lamb of our Lord God Jehovah, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, is come. And Jesus' wife, the church, everybody in heaven above, here on earth, and those who are in hell below, has made herself ready. And we are your people, Jesus, called by your holy name, Jesus. Verse 8, and to Jesus' wife, us all here in this planet earth, was granted that she should be arrayed in fine linen, clean and white, for the fine linen is the righteousness of the saints in Christ Jesus. Verse 9, and he saith unto me, write, blessed are they which are called unto the marriage supper of the Lamb, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. And he saith unto me, these are the true sayings of our living God, Jehovah. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Please visit my friend and partner in the Gospel of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Jesse Duplantis Ministries, www.jdm.org, and also another organization called Christians United for Israel, www.cufi.org. Jesus loves us all, Jesus heals us all, Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.